She might be the hottest little honky-tonk angel you have ever seen. And she might win a perfect 10 as a Hawaiian tropic queen. But beneath that baby doll body and face is a devil, so don't forget that there's some dude somewhere who's sick of her shit.